Who are you? What? No, please. No.
Careful. We wouldn't want you to hurt yourself now, would we? Surprised? Surprise! What's that? I'm sorry, I can't hear you. Could you speak up? I said speak up! What the heck? You know, I thought that just for a second, for a moment, that maybe you'd have some fucking dignity. No dignity. Come on! It's a joke! See? Never got my jokes. I mean, what were we doing together if you can't take a fucking joke? 7 years. 7 years. Did you get it? Understand. 7 years under your thumb. See, if I had never met you, my life would be so much better. I mean, look what I accomplished with you. Now it is like a fucking weight has been lifted off of my shoulders. You know, I used to think my old man was a real scumbag when he called my mom the old ball and chain. But now I fucking get it. Can't imagine you go this far. Johnson, look at me. Look at me. I said, look at me! There. Fine. God. I can't tell you how long I've wanted to do this. I mean, I have thought about it. What to say. I even wrote a speech. Did. But then I knew that it would just come to me in the moment. But here I am, and there is nothing that I want to say to you. Goodbye.
Who are you? What? No, please. Wait.
Sorry. She paid better. You know, for what it's worth, I never liked him.